Hey guys, it's your boy Carvez, and welcome back to my FIFA 16 Liverpool Grammar. Well, awesome. Off I win the League Cup for the fifth season in a row. I also convincingly defeated Stoke in the league to go one step closer to winning five league titles in a row. In this episode, I have two league games. First up is Norwich, followed by Sheffield Wednesday. Hey, so let's get into it. As you can see, I'm playing the second team for this game against Norwich. Not because I'm trying to say Norwich are bad. That's not what I'm implying here. Or so Norwich fans don't have a go at me. It's just, this game is on a Thursday, and I have a game on Sunday. And I cannot play the first team against both. As much as I would want to, I can't. Because it just can't be done. They would be exhausted.
Big warm welcome to you as well. And we're here at Carrow Road. This match is Norwich City play Liverpool.
That was weird. It looked like my sub was going to run onto the field. I was like, wait, what are you doing? Dumbass.
A sole striker. This is the Liverpool side. Just to check on the formation. 4-4-2, but an interesting variation on it, Alan.
Yeah, a little diamond in midfield. And I wouldn't be surprised at some point. If it's not working, he'll go to a more conventional 4-4-2.
They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that.
Jakob. I shouldn't have too much problem. I'm just not trying to insult Norwich, but I am very close to winning the league. Oh, I can't.
Stephen Whittaker.
Let anything get in my way.
We've got the team with the least.
This ain't no place for a canary.
Against the team with the highest goals for. And we'll see how that translates into the match that lies ahead.
Yeah, well, the
look at that. The lowest scoring team in the.
You know, they would sniff a victory.
Yeah,
hopefully so.
Premier League. And I am the top scoring team.
They're grateful for that to have an intervention.
98 goals
like
so far.
Get back on the ball when they're defending so much.
Unless this ends 1-0, well, I'll probably make it 100.
Try and get the ball. Jakob.
I'll at least make it 100 before the end of the
Nathan Redmond.
This episode, because of course, I have to score in order to beat
team
both. At least one goal against both teams.
The last time these two teams
at least.
Ooh,
that was too close. That was way too close. Great save from Dragowski. That was too close. Run faster, damn it! Yeah, I read a throw. Oh, and I lost it straight away. But I want it back straight away.
Oh, lost possession here.
Sanchez.
Oh. The goalkeeper makes the save. And that's dealt with the problem. From this position, they can maybe work something more significant.
An unlikely goal scorer that would have been. Not that Sanchez hasn't scored a few goals. Was in his time here at Liverpool, but you wouldn't expect the left back to be scoring the opening.
This is a team
holding a game like this.
In the results, and it's a run of victories, a massive run of victories.
Out of this game, I will hopefully, well, I will have restored my.
Beating them, they look formidable.
A 24-point gap at the top of the table if I win.
Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw.
Because Chelsea again have already played ahead of me.
In that situation. Jakob.
Ojo.
Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Jakob. Redmond.
Sanchez.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Penalty.
And the decision is a corner here. He's got it away. Well, here's a chance.
Taking our corner.
Noses in front from the corner.
Wilson. Whoops. And can't find anyone.
Another corner.
There's the halftime whistle. Not good enough.
Change of ends, and the second half is underway.
And that's a great start.
Stephen Whittaker. Joselu.
Rivet.
Here's Mills. And it's Wilson.
Guante, yes, go.
It's a quick break. The shot's on. Up for grabs here. Throw him for Liverpool.
It's okay, I'll take the throw they just gifted me. Ojo.
Ball in. Counter-attack.
Sanchez!
Opportunity for this team. It's still level in the match. Possibly a booking this.
Referee's giving a free kick. Take that, an easy way to get possession back.
It goes out wide again.
Sanchez.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Good clean tackle. Oh, it's a corner.
Wins the corner.
Deflection.
Pressing the button. Come over, fucker. Mills. Sewell.
Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against.
Puller will win the ball back and get fouled.
A free kick here.
Come on, referee. That's a yellow card.
Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, it's quite a dangerous tackle, that, you know, coming in from the side.
Shot off! Useful block in those circumstances. Jakob. Liverpool take over possession again. On EA Sports, quick reminder,
yes.
Barclays Premier League fixture. Norwich City
go.
Will be facing Manchester United away from home.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one. Looking forward to it.
Nothing's worked.
That's a good
If I actually pause the game properly here. Bring on our options. Shea Ojo and Wilson are going to come off and fill.
When between the two of them there.
Ronaldo are going to come on.
Substitution now for the home team. And that will be Liverpool's throw in. We are going to see a substitution now. Coutinho. Redmond. Keeps it going
Shots on here.
And although good luck leads to a corner. Look at this. Tell me Norwich are not playing. I'll freaking park the goddamn bus. Sewell! Oh, I thought that was it.
That's a corner not on the money because the goalkeeper's caught it. Danger's gone.
Let me select the right player game. Let me know the game is screwing me over. I'm dropping points here. I can feel it. The game is trying to screw me over. It's not letting me select the right player.
And here comes the
yes, Coutinho. Yes, so. Yes, that's Aquilante. The 90th minute.
Liverpool have got the goal. Oh, that's a lovely poacher's goal. Johnny on the
Norwich spent their time in putting their hands up when I was clearly on. I'd like a bunch of it. It's no one was paying any attention, and Aquilante, he snatches it. Yes, screw you, get him. Hurry up and release me for 17. Hey, I am sick of this. Bullshit. Yes. Of not having, being able to select the right player, not having you switch me to the complete wrong player at the fucking time.
Basson, and that tackle has got in the ball. They're on the move now.
Final whistle from the referee. Freaking clutch victory, ladies and gentlemen. That is damn right. I led them to a dramatic win, and I had to drag them. Kicking and fucking screaming almost. That's one victory down. Now, if I beat Sheffield Wednesday, yeah, I'll be. I need Crystal Palace to do. If I, even and have Chelsea drop points. A draw is okay. A win would be preferred for Crystal. I would prefer a Crystal Palace win, but a draw, I will happily take a draw.
Referee satisfied everything's okay, and off we go. Big reshuffle for Liverpool. Nathaniel Clyne starts with Ricardo Rodriguez in the fullback positions. Felipe Coutinho starts, a midfielder in good form. Cristiano Ronaldo plays up front with Neymar. Let's look at Sheffield Wednesday and the list of their players here. He looks as though the manager has set up a team here. Whatever happens, we're not going to be beaten today.
Does look that way, doesn't it? And I hope it's not a dull affair, this, because
Coutinho. We've
seen these managers set up teams in the past and just concentrate
to the man who's all here for some reason.
That will be a corner.
Yeah, well, I will allow it since he won the corner. Select.
Well, coming here today, you sense that the home fans expect a victory.
Seriously, FIFA 17, it can't come soon enough. It really can't.
The club they're facing today, it's never quite as simple as that, is it?
Well, no, and the losing side will have a point to prove because they really didn't turn up in that first game.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Decent block.
Select it. Ooh, the game on.
Nathaniel Klein. Wiggins. Kieran Lee.
This home team have been incomparable, home or away. Massive run that they're on and just want to keep it going today.
Well, you look throughout the side and it's full of top-class performers and full of players.
Come on.
Huge in confidence.
Neymar. Or just ignore it. Thought he was going to win the ball, but no, he just freaking stood there like an idiot.
Tight against the touchline.
I'll take a throw.
It was going to end up with a throw-in. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, too early. Coutinho is offside. I saw the flag go up.
Wiggins. Be a free kick.
That was nothing. That was nothing. Oh, that's okay. Hey, Dale.
They closed him down.
Whichever wins, they realize that was a mistake and they've given me back the ball. Neymar. Yes. No. Come on, Marco. Nathaniel Klein.
It's a good block.
Ronaldo.
Shots on here.
Yes. There we go. Oh, Cristiano Ronaldo with goal number 35?
Worried that it would go over the bar.
In the league?
Below the bar, certainly off the bottom of the bar and in.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether he actually meant to hit it that high up. But he doesn't care now.
In off the crossbar. Ooh. Yep, 35.
The first goal,
so he's only four away from equaling his record. Five more goals and he'll break said record. That's not important right now.
Error, really.
What is important is
and the ball
adding to this heat.
A strong tackle right by the touchline. It's put the ball out for a throw. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
Bale. Oh, it's the challenge. Liverpool go. Leading. Go, Gareth.
But it's a
go.
Pretty slender margin at this stage.
Go, you Welsh.
Up and they want to get there.
I don't know.
The lead's still intact. Liverpool will get the throw.
You Welsh guy. There you go.
Nathaniel Klein.
Yes, good defending, Nathaniel. That's what I like to hear from you.
Ronaldo, and that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
Ronaldo.
He's got it away.
Loses the ball.
McGugan. Well, the referee is.
Wait, what happened? Oh, it's halftime. I wasn't even paying attention to the clock. And yes, Palace are doing exactly what I asked of them. They are at least drawing.
We'll replicate a good first half in the second period. Which
just
is
don't let Chelsea snake a win, Palace. That happened to I think it was Swansea a few episodes ago.
Marco Reus.
When I was very, he ticked off
the block.
Go, Marco, go.
How do you think Cristiano Ronaldo did in the first half, Alan?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal.
Avoids the challenge. Marco Reus, the German beast, scores 2-0. Oh, and that, ladies and gentlemen, is why Marco Reus deserves to be on the cover of FIFA 17. Stuff like that. That is just world class skill.
technical.
And technical.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
After the first game, it almost feels like a foreign scoreline.
Giving the ball away now. Bale.
To have a come. Well, I was gonna say comfortable. There's nothing comfortable about it whatsoever.
This could be a chance.
Ronaldo.
We don't give defenders enough credit, but I think they were responsible for the
bad miss. Maybe I should have passed Coutinho.
Foot on the ball. Was enough to put the player off.
Substitute coming up for the away team. Great play from the attacker.
Coutinho might make up for. He's passed it to Neymar, and it's 3.
For Liverpool, it is looking pretty much now that the victory is assured.
Oh, it's an enviable situation for them. Should be home and hosed. But sometimes those kind of shots do come and back out off the crossbar. Not this time. What a goal.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. Sheffield Wednesday's next game, Alan?
They're playing Manchester City in the next match in the Barclays Premier League. And I don't hold out high hopes for them in this one.
That's very comfortable for the keeper here. Lee. That's a good challenge. On to Ronaldo.
No.
Bale. In goes the cross.
Oopsie. And
his teammates in the middle.
Neymar's header is just over the bar.
Neymar, the offside player.
I'm gonna do my part. Hopefully, Crystal Palace has stayed off the Chelsea onslaught that they're probably enduring.
That is a cheap piece
do
of
it, Palace, and I will owe like you that. Big time. Because you will have helped me go with that. It's a bit closer to the league title.
Just working away to try and find an opening. Tries to punch it away. Still time for the opposition to spoil Liverpool's day, but they haven't looked like doing it. Because Liverpool haven't
cut out the fancy business, okay, Marco?
It's good work between these two. Oh, too early, offside.
Oh, he was offside. I was like, that's actually pretty good because that would have probably been a penalty.
Marco Reus.
A Johnson. I hope A doesn't stand for what I think it stands for.
Right to the last.
I'm going to assume it doesn't.
Referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now. Fair portion of the match to go.
We're all looking to get forward a bit. Referee giving the free kick taker every chance with getting the
ball. Can I switch player now? Seriously, it's almost every time I try and switch the goddamn player for the free kick. Why it had Neymar over the ball instead of Ronaldo.
It was a high-class effort.
Though it was beyond me, but
off target.
Oh, I know he just practiced these on the training ground an awful lot, and you can see the excellent technique involved. He's a bit unlucky.
That's a win.
It doesn't matter. There's
well, it turned out to be
the victory. Now the moment of truth. Come on, Crystal Palace. Come on, Crystal Palace. Yes, they won! Yes! Get it, Alan Pardew! Who headbutted son of a bitch! Yes! I'm 27 points clear! I only need 1 point. 1 freaking point in the last game. In the next game. And to seal the title. Oh. Yes. Yes, please. Yes, indeed. Get in. All the good news today, hey, ladies and gentlemen. It looks like the onslaught did happen, but it didn't happen the way I was thinking it would happen. Crystal Palace were onslaughting Chelsea, and they couldn't handle it. Brilliant. Thank you, Crystal Palace. I never thought I'd hear a Liverpool fan, let alone myself, say that. Yes, thank you very much, Crystal Palace. That's fantastic. Now, to just get this second leg out of the way. Oh, 1-0. Oh. When completely, yeah, it's the dominating victor. You have 5-0 on aggregate. It were down to 10 men, though. Oh. What's it? We were all... Man, the first leg, they got 3 yellow cards against me. In the second leg, they got yellow and a red. And it was a straight red as well. And they have no complaints about said red card. So it's all good. And what else is good? The next episode. Do not miss the next episode where I will be playing Spurs for a spot on the semi-final of the FA Cup, and I only need 1 point against West Brom to win the league title for the 5th year in a row. And you know I can do it. So thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed, smash the like button if you did, hit subscribe if you're new to the channel, and until next time I hope you all have a very, very nice day.